Are you from Tennessee?
No.
Crap. Do you know how's that line go? Oh, because you're not a 10.
Right.
You're an 11. I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like you. I do. Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you. Oh, girl, I know you only like it fancy. Do you like the shirt? Like, I'm just trying to get. Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Good, because it's made out of boyfriend material, so. I'm not gonna lie, I got a terrible jump there. Oh, what was your name?
I'm Hannah.
Hannah. Lucas.
Nice to meet you.
So, me, you, date.
I'm a boyfriend.
Boyfriend.
Mm-hmm.
No date.
Yeah.
Damn. Are you down?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, bet. Let's keep getting more though. You know, never know with these girls nowadays. Can't trust them. So we're literally like looking through the cheesiest pickup lines possible. I'm gonna use them just to show you it's not what you say, it's more of how you say it and your energies. Oh, I just wanted to let you know that you are like the second sexiest person in this whole school.
Yeah.
Do you know who the first is?
No.
Me. Can I get your number? No? Do you like Dino Nuggets by chance?
Dino Nuggets?
Yeah, like specifically Dino Nuggets.
Yeah, I like Dino Nuggets.
You do? Do you want to like Dino Nugget and chill one of these days? What?
Wow, that was really good. You get like 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10? Yada, 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 yada. Oh, my back is too sore for that. I think you just dropped something back there. Hopefully your standards.
What?
Hi, I'm Lucas.
Hi.
No, I said like hopefully you dropped your standards,
oh,
you know?
Okay.
Cause like, you know, I'm like a mid-tier guy, I guess.
Oh, I thought, okay.
Oh, no, you didn't drop anything. That was just
okay. My
pathetic pickup line.
So. Okay.
What was your name?
Sophie. Nice to meet
Lucas.
You.
Lucas, I'm just gonna get straight to the point.
What?
Sorry, just got lost. Okay, what's up?
You like pizza?
Pizza?
Yeah.
What?
I don't want a piece of that.
Come get some. I just had one quick question.
Sorry, we're going sorry? Class right now.
Sorry. Oh, your excuse. Dismissed. To go on a date with me in like a couple days.
I have a boyfriend.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. I'm sorry. Nice to
my heart. I couldn't help but notice you got 3 coffees. Is like one of those for me or something? For me to like come join you or? I just want your numbers, that's all. Is that so much to ask for?
Why do you want my numbers?
Why not? Why don't you want me to want your number? Life without you is like a broken pencil.
Okay.
Pointless. Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Good.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Brooke.
Mm-hmm. Those pretzels look good. I'm Lucas.
You want one?
Oh, I would love one. That I would love nothing more. Here, you want to? Thank you. It's good doing business with you. That's all I really wanted. Can you help me finish this pickup line? So, if you were a fruit, you would be a
strawberry.
A fine apple. You never heard that one?
No, I have not.
Oh, I'm glad. What's your name?
Soleil? Yeah.
Lucas, that's a beautiful name.
Okay.
I'm just like, DM me.
Okay.
And me, you, tomorrow, 5 p.m., date.
I'm just getting Subway.
Subway?
Yeah.
What's your favorite footlong? You guess, it's spicy Italian?
Yeah.
Yeah?
How'd you know?
I just know. I just know things like that. So, well, now I know where to take you for our first date. So I'll see you tomorrow, 12 p.m.
Sorry.
It'll take literally 1 second.
I'm late for class, sorry.
Do you guys like raisins by chance?
Raisins?
Raisins, yeah, just curious.
Biggest fan,
no.
But yeah. Why?
Like, how do you feel about a date?
A date?
Took you a second, huh? Yeah?
Never had a date, actually.
Never had a date. Okay, well, can I like show you a date or?
This is a pickup line.
What? No. This is me asking you on a date. Is there anything wrong with that? And you, both of you. I'll take both of you right now. Thanks for tuning in. If you guys want to see me actually go on the date, drop a like, a follow, a subscribe. What else? A comment. Yeah, there we go. Camera shy all of a sudden. There we go. I don't know what that was, but yeah. See you guys.